Hello. Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to recover deleted pictures from iPhone or iPod using FonePaw iPhone data recovery. First, launch the program and it will pop up a window about the trial version of the program. In the trial version, you cannot preview pictures with full size. Also, for contacts, call history, and notes, you can only preview the content of the first three items of each category. And, you couldn't recover files. The last thing is that you can only use the trial version only for 30 days. Back to the program, choose iPhone data recovery and connect your device to the computer. Then, just click scan, and let the program work on it. After scanning, you can view parts of files. The name in red are the deleted files. You can view the information of the pictures. Select the files you want to recover. Of course, if you want to recover, you need to purchase the program. After registering, you can recover the deleted files from iPhone or iPod. Just click the Recover, and you can also convert the format of the picture. Seconds later, you can view the deleted pictures on your computer. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to FonePaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.